topic's clear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ.
Hey! My bike! Oh, God damn it, right now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeti, get your bike?
Nope.
Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, right? Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
The folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. He'd build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winter had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law in the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Cope, I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they? Kid.
Shit, if anyone sees you. Yo, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Manny, just let me look.
Hold on.
Good choice. Okay.
Later.
Why are you here?
Just taking a look.
Hey, hold on.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. You know, I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid. Truth or bullshit. St. John out.
This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's.
Thank you. Needed this. That's it. Here we go. That should be it.
Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit.
Those attempting to bypass the barricade will be shot. Those attempting to interfere with Nero officers will be shot. Not Nero.
Shut the hell up!
What's this? Nero Tech. Some sort of a injector of some kind.
Here goes nothing.
Why the hell not?
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people on checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out!
Okay, I'm coming.
Should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there?
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
God damn it. Thank you.
Hey, Boozer. I, found some... Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey! Whoa! Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
Always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Yeah, neat.
Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Here. I'm gonna count to three, and you better drop your gun and show yourself. One, two, three.
Who was that?
He's hiding in those bushes. Hey, you out there. Give up. Put down your weapons. We won't kill you. You got our word on that.
Here you are.
You killed him!
I thought he was here.
Come on out! Come out now and we'll talk it over. See if we can come to some sort of understanding.
Thank you.
somewhere.
That's all of them.
How'd we do? I think we're okay.
Who was that?
I got him!
Bless him. Now I got you.
Stop. All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around.